Hi, I'm the Smiling Idiots, and this is In the Seams.
One step forward and two off track. I always find you subtle little pain when facing back. Feels so dishonest when revealing this concept. So what am I to do about you? Felt in silence on the date of the rest. Love choking on the stutter that I seem to clear my head. Well, I guess I had imagined I was out of this contest, but something keeps on pulling me through. And there is nothing so enticing as the dancing of the demons in our hearts. And it's the broken parts of people that define us who we are and how we hurt. Distance, trot the outskirts of the earth. It's clear to see the danger from the comforts of my hurt. But I always lose that focus when my hands get in the dirt. As I wander off my morals to this use. After an attitude with dealing with my drive, I never really had a solid grip on real life. The aftermath of fantasy has fed a minute's life. Like a serious confession I has to tell. And there is nothing so enticing as the dancing of the demons in our hearts. And it's the broken parts of people that define just who we are and how we hurt. What I would give to take a walk inside your head and see the beautiful things that you see. Or even more to chance a glance at all the not so beautiful things you keep hidden in the sea. Standing in the heart of the Sahara, I get lost inside my thoughts. Well, engrossed upon the letters and the notes I have collected while I walked. I am stranded in the heart of the Sahara, I get lost inside my thoughts. Well, engrossed upon the letters and the notes I have collected while I walked. I'm stranded in the heart of the Sahara. I get lost inside my thoughts. Well, it grows upon the letters and the notes I've left it while I watched. And there is nothing so enticing as the dancing of the demons in our hearts. And it's the broken parts of people that define just who we are and how we hurt. Oh, there is nothing so enticing as the dancing of the demons in our hearts. And it's the broken parts of people that define just who we are and how we hurt. There is nothing so enticing, there is nothing so enticing as the dancing of the demons in our hearts.